In this video, I am going to explain about series negative clipper circuit. This is our circuit and I am giving input as sine waveform. These are input readings, output readings which we have to take, and also observe XY format. Let us analyze how the circuit is behaving during positive and negative cycles. Means during this positive cycle, it is positive, it is negative. The positive is connecting to anode of diode, negative is going to cathode of diode. The diode becomes forward bias. And also one thing what we have to observe is, if the voltage at this point is more than 0.7 only, the diode becomes forward bias, then it acts as a closed switch. Otherwise, it will act as an open circuit. Here I am assuming as a silicon diode which having 0.7 volts cut-in voltage, and based upon this I am explaining the experiment. So if Vin is less than or equal to 0.7, the diode means it acts as an open circuit. So the circuit looks like this. So whatever we are giving, that will be present across these open terminals. Here I am measuring VD. So VD will be Vin. I am giving Vin here. Here output is nothing but VR equal to V naught, it will be a zero. If Vin is more than 0.7, diode comes to a forward bias, then it acts as a closed switch or circuit. During this condition, the circuit looks like this. This will be VD 0.7 and we are giving Vn. Vr equal to V naught equal to Vin minus this 0.7. So during 0 to 0.7, Vr or V naught will be 0. During 0.7 to maximum, the output will be like this. If it is a 5 volts, then it will be a 4.3 volts. And from maximum to 0.7, the same thing will observe. It means during this condition, our circuit behaves like this. And from 0.7 to 0, our circuit VR or V naught is 0. And during negative cycle, it is negative and it will be positive. The diode becomes reverse bias. As I am giving negative to anode and positive to cathode, negative cycle, diode becomes a reverse bias, means open circuit. Then our circuit becomes like this. So whatever I am giving, that will present across these two terminals. So this is VD equal to Vin, VR equal to V naught equal to 0, and I am giving Vin. So during this negative cycle, I'll get 0. Again from 0 to 0.7, the circuit behaves like this. Then I'll get VR or V naught is 0. And from 0.7 to maximum, I'll get like this. And from maximum to 0.7, So during positive cycle and during negative cycle, the circuit looks like this in different conditions. This is analysis of series negative clipper circuit. If you observe the output, that negative portion is clipped, that's why negative clipper, and the diode is connected in series with resistor, so series negative clipper. So XY nothing but if I place in XY mode, only vertical signals will be present. Those vertical things, vertical signals on X axis, V in Y axis, V naught or VR. During positive peak, this entire signal presented in positive only. So whatever we are getting, it will be present in the, so from 0 to 0.7 this will be 0. So 0 to 0.7 this V naught is 0. From 0.7 to maximum I'll get a signal like this. Means if I apply 1, V naught will be 0.3 depending upon this equation. If I apply 2, it will be 1.3. If I apply 3, so I'll get a pattern like this. And during negative cycle, I got entire output as 0. So in this quadrant. So during going to maximum and coming to 0, that entire signal is 0. So you will observe a pattern like this in XY mode.